Good morning, everyone. Well, we'll start you off with a little shot of Vancouver. Not too bad. Taking a look at the Olympic torch, one of the prettier ones over the last several Olympics that I've seen. The view, of course, is not as pretty here this morning, although things are improving. And there is some good news as we go through the day today in terms of conditions at least lessening in terms of wind and rain and getting things back to normal. SkyCam 8 Salinas high top. Well, just SkyCam 8 Salinas, basically, as we take a look at the clouds and the rain. In fact, the winds have been gusting over 30 in Salinas last couple of hours, so it's still windy out there, but the front's pushing through. So the good news is things are starting to improve for us. Upper 40s to right around the 50-degree mark. Taking a look at the Doppler radar, again, this is the good part of the forecast, that things are starting to wind down, move to our south and east, but it's still raining up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. So sometimes the radar doesn't pick up on all of the rain showers, but the bulk of it, the heaviest stuff, is moving southward and eastward. We had a lot of rain overnight, about an inch or two overnight in the Santa Cruz Mountains. A lot of problems on the roads because of that. Trees down, power lines, and a lot of slides. Here's a look at Storm 1, which is obviously exiting now, and Storm 2 out here. So there's a break right in here, and this is our weather for Thursday. So we do get a break in between, which we definitely need. Rain is heading southward and out of the area this morning. Good news as we taper everything off to a couple of showers through the middle of the day, and then basically breaks the sunshine through the afternoon, as winds also will lessen as well. The winds are just about to shift right now as the front heads on by. So we go from a southeasterly wind to a northwesterly wind later on today. They're going to drop all the advisories up in the Sierra, at least in the Tahoe area, but they'll keep them up down in Mono County through the afternoon. So definitely be advised that getting through the Sierra, the southern parts of it at least, are going to be very tricky. Tahoe, they'll clean up, and you'll be fine getting through on 80 and 50 in the next couple of hours. Morning rain, though, for us. Again, tapering off to scattered showers, winds lighten up. Temperatures are going to be between 55 and 60, whether you're on the peninsula in the Salinas Valley or up in the Santa Clara Valley or up in the Santa Cruz Mountains, just a little cooler, probably about 53 to 55. So we get our break tomorrow, and then we're back into wind and rain on Friday, and that storm system looks pretty similar to this one in terms of amounts of rain, although the winds could be a little stronger with the Friday system, so we'll keep you posted, especially as we head into the day tomorrow.